Bienvenue dans notre studio de ADC, 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 Africa Diaspora Culture, Africa Diaspora Culture, ADC, c'est en anglais pour recevoir DJ Taf qui est dans notre studio. Aujourd'hui, nous allons parler des Nanang un peu et puis les activités des Nanang. C'est la première fois de lui recevoir ici dans notre studio. DJ Taf, welcome. It's our first time to receive you in our studio.
Thank you. My pleasure. I'm happy to be here. That is the African Diaspora
Culture.
African Diaspora TV. Thanks for the invitation.
Radio 2 is coming.
All right.
Yes.
Big. We're looking forward to that. Thank you, Vaz. Thanks for the invitation. It's a pleasure for me being here with you.
How is Nanang Club?
Nanang, we are pushing, we are trying. Yeah, it's happening. So yeah. Nanang is still happening. We have different programs, Afro programs, we have Goa music, we have world music there, Nanang Club. It depends.
House of Music.
House of Music, thank you. Making it easy.
House for people.
Thank you so much.
So today we have a special talk about your street festival.
Right.
Nanang is not a small baby anymore. It's growing.
Definitely.
Now 8 years, Nanang.
Right. Nanang 8 years is gonna be this April, 13th of April. I get the official okay from Magistrate 17th District that you can operate legally here. The next month on the 24th and 25th of May will be our regular tradition, our street festival that we do every year outside. From the daytime, from midday till 10 in the evening, we do outdoor, open air for our neighbors to come in. It's a free open air every year as we do. Mm-hmm. For the 8 year anniversary, it's gonna be 24th and 25th of May this year, 2024.
24th and 25th
of May.
Of May,
yeah.
This year.
This year.
When the party will start?
The party
from, when?
From 10 in the morning.
From 10 in the morning.
Is the place is open, but our program starts from midday till 10 in the evening. We stop and then we do after party inside the club with different DJs too. So the party goes till 6 in the morning again the next day.
Okay, and 2 days party.
2 days party, yeah. from 12 in the morning till 6 in the morning.
Okay.
The next day.
So, I want to know which artists will be there. What is the special program for these 2 days? Why people have to come to these 2 days?
These 2 days is interesting because for Austria, or just say to make it easier, say the whole Europe, is difficult to make an open air outdoor music. So this is once a year we do this on our street there, Nanang Club. Yeah, we have only not music, we have food, we have shops where you can buy presents for friends and families. So yeah, that makes it very different than any other thing, to have an open air, a free open air, to present the Nanang to the people like we do every year, definitely.
Nanang to the people.
Yeah, Nanang to the people, for the people. Yeah.
But some people, they don't know, is that free, open air free, or you have to pay, or how is going on?
Thank you. To tell you, it's a free open air. The only thing we need from the people, or we will say, if people are buying the foods we are providing, because we have in food from Kenya, food from Nigeria, food from Senegambia, what will I say, Sierra Leone. So like every year, we have international food from Austria. You can find European foods too. So we have the drink and then the food and the presents. Like you can buy a subiana, a present for a friend or family too. So yeah, that's happening on the 24 and 25 of May this year, 2024, at the Veronica Gase, number 41. At the 17th district, like every year, yeah.
17. Veronica Gase, number 41.
Number 41 in 17th district. It's just with the U6 Alsterstrasse, Nanang. For those who don't know Nanang, it's at Alsterstrasse, and then you have a walk, 1-2 minutes walk, then you are at the Veronica Gase, Hanalsa Hauptstrasse, Exactly, there is the Nanam Club, and we're celebrating the 8-year anniversary and the main street festival, the old-time, long-time tradition for 8 years, going to be on the 24 and the 25 of May on the Veronica Gase.
Nice. People are ready to enjoy again. Yeah. Like children also, there's a special program for children.
Thank you.
Every year.
You remind me, my boss, because you know everything about it. You are part of the whole thing too, supporting. Like DJ Willie can be there with a camera or playing music, taking photos.
Now so, this year will come with the whole program for our TV, our radio.
Perfect.
Wonderful. ADC.
Wonderful. ADC, yeah. We're looking forward to see you live and direct as we normally do it every year. Mm-hmm. There is Kirden programs. We have a cooperation with Farain Elige. Elige is a Farain. My sister's from Nigeria. It's international Austria and Nigeria in combination. Let's say Africa and Austria is a Farain called Farain Elige. And they're doing the Kirden programs. They do the Kirden programs from 12 midday till 6 p.m. If you come with your kids in our street festival, you have some people to entertain them and to take care of them so you don't have a problem. Families are welcome. It's a free festival. We have in a drum workshop with Lamin Kamara, drum workshop on Saturday. We have Karim Sanu doing drum workshop on Friday. We have Karin, Veronica Maya doing dance workshop this year, and then Mariama, our sister from Senegal, Mariama there, is doing the dance workshop on Saturday. So lots of things happening, lots of things going on when the street festival is happening, from the kids to the elders. We have entertainment unlimited. So whoever is watching, you never was there, welcome for the first time. Nanang
Street Festival, 8 years stuff. We say you're a strong man.
We are.
It's not easy. It's the first Africa Street Festival in Austria, in Vienna.
Okay.
You are the first person to organize it.
Yeah.
It's not easy. We say big up.
Okay.
Continue like this, like that, and make more programs.
Thank you. Like you said, my boss, I didn't know that, but you was here before me. Like there was different street festival. Prosi have a street festival once a year.
That's Africa Festival is Nanang Fest. So Africa Festival.
That's a blessing.
The only one till now.
Wow, that's
and
a blessing.
Some people ask, how come that Nanang can block the road and organize festival like this?
Yeah.
What is your secret?
There is no secret. It's just some big hard works, and you have to be patient and following up.
Because you take a risk.
It's a big risk, kind of, you know. Yeah. And then the paper process, what you have to put together to do an open air in Austria is not just that easy. So if you are not motivated, you are not, I don't know. Yeah, you have to be motivated.
You have to be tough to do that.
I don't. Because I am to tell you, magistrate with their rules and orders, if you are not somebody who is active and you want to do this, you will be like, oh, I don't have to, you know, because there is lots of requirements, not with one magistrate, but 1, 2, 3, 4 magistrates with all of their requirements. You have to fulfill them to make it happen. So if you don't get the okay from 1, 2, 3, 4 magistrates, know that it can be difficult. And like to tell you, we've been doing this 8 years. We didn't have lots of difficulties, but this year, to tell you, something changed in the magistrate. So they making other requirements. They asking us to do some other things, but then, yeah, we will do it and make sure that the music play in any ways.
Okay.
Definitely.
So thank you very much to get time to come in our studio.
Thank you.
I don't know if you still have something to say.
If I will say something, it's like, okay, like every summer, we do only not the street festival. We do different type of festivals outdoors. And the 24-25 is our regular, normally yearly, annually street festival, 24-25 of May. Mm-hmm. And then in June, we have a festival called Africa Love. Africa Love is happening on the 7th, 8th of June at the Dornaplatz. And then after Africa Love July, we have a festival we do in the 5th district called The Journey. The Journey, this is the third edition. It's happening at the 15th district, Bruno Kreisky Park. This is gonna be the third edition. Mm-hmm. It's a bigger park, yeah, bigger than whatever we do in. The park is bigger, and then
the next place.
Yeah, so this we are doing it 19, 20, 21, 3 days at the Bruno Kreisky Park, 5th district. We're doing the Journey Festival with a bigger stage and bit louder. Vienna to be loud is difficult, but there we can be a bit louder than any of these other festivals. Then the last in September, August, there's lots of festivals going on, like, you know, the Africa Tage and lots of One Love Festival and other festivals I know. So I'm like, this year, August, we are not organizing something, but September we have the Family Fest. It's going to happen on the 13th and the 14th of September 2024 at the Dornaplatz. And that is four courses more for the kids, the children. We have children entertainments like singing, they're performing. Yeah. And then other things are happening there too. So lots of programs like workshops, kinder programs. We do things, definitely. Like this year for the Africa Love, we'll have a movie presentation from Africa, something like this. We have a mode show, call it fashion show. Fashion show, we get Man No Cry from Ghana, our brother, he having his trademarks. He's gonna be with us, if not all the festival, but the first festival, street festival, is already confirmed. Mm-hmm. He's going to be with us. Yeah, so lots of things. I cannot say all, but don't tell you we have food, we have music, entertainment unlimited. Mm-hmm. And it's free, you know, you don't need to pay entrance to come in. Mm-hmm. It's not inside the club that you will need to pay some to come in. This is a free open air without entrance, gratis. They call it free entry in Dutch. Yeah. But thank you. Yes,
this is familiar festivals.
Yeah, that is it's a family gathering. In summer, mm-hmm. we can come together when the weather is nice, it's not raining, we come together. Yeah, you from Asia, America, Australia, Europe, Africa, worldwide, we are the people. So let's come together and celebrate life. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Staff.
Mm-hmm. Welcome, Bas.
Oui, ça c'était donc le programme avec DJ Taf. DJ Taf qui est le responsable des Nanan Club. Nanan Club, c'est un club des Africains, mais on joue la musique internationale. Il y a toute la musique, il y a les DJ de tous les coins. Les Africains, les Autrichiens, les Européens, les Américains, tout le monde, toujours les bienvenus pour jouer la musique à Nanan Club. Et cette fois-ci, il est venu nous parler de son festival qu'il organise, 8e anniversaire de Nanan Club. Ça sera en plein air, sur la rue Véronique Agassé, numéro 41. C'est là où il va encore organiser, là où il organise chaque fois. Ça, c'est 8e fois. Donc, 8 ans Nanan Club. Cette année, il y aura encore beaucoup de programmes pour les enfants, pour les adultes. C'est une fête de famille. On commence la journée à partir de 10h et jusqu'à 22h et après il y a les discos. Les discos qui commencent de 22h jusqu'à 6h du matin. Vous avez des jours à célébrer avec les fans de Nanang Club, 8e anniversaire. Nous aussi, ADC, nous serons là pour couvrir et puis vivre avec vous l'ambiance. Nous disons merci beaucoup, à la prochaine, bye bye.
travail. Comment ça va?
Ça va pas.
Wie geht's euch? Ah, okay, ich verstehe. Fode, ich verstehe, die Leute sind noch ein bisschen kalt oder ein bisschen müde. Ich muss die Leute wach machen. Weißt du was? Ich muss aufstehen. Du in der Mitte.
Thank you.
Israël.